Good evening, everyone. And how's everyone doing tonight? I hope everyone is doing well and is ready to get back into some Borderlands. We are going to take another crack at Demon Hunter here in Lynchwood and go fight Akino's mom. I don't know how we're going to do. We haven't done too well so far. So. Might be a good idea to have our shotgun in place. Should probably empty our inventory before we go. I don't know why I didn't do that at the end of last episode.
Hope you've had your shots.
Oh, that's right. I put that other pistol in place. Corrosion is supposed to be really good against Dunkino's mom, but we don't have any corrosion right now. So if we don't beat her, in the next time or two, we'll see about getting corrosive SMG or something. Something that we should be able to do a lot of corrosive damage in one go with. Down! You follow me? Not gonna be this time around.
Hey,
mostly just because she takes off so much health in one hit. What kind of damage does this do? Why am I using this? Oh, that's right. That's why I decided to use that.
What are you looking at?
We did a good bit of damage to her. Something which may work in our favor. I don't think those did any damage to her. It may also not work in our favor. Kind of worked in our favor. Yeah. We were good from everything but her lightning attack. I couldn't see it. Go again. Come on.
driving little Skag buddy, man. I think logistically that makes you its new mom or something. I don't know.
This gun actually made the difference. 3,000% increase in damage. And she just didn't seem to target us that much in that round. Another green one I missed? Yes. Pretty sure this was ammo. Can you do Dunkino? You killed the demon of Lynchwood and claimed your reward. And see if that sniper rifle is any good to us. I mean, we don't get anything out of the slag from the other one we use anyway. It just feels like it's doing less damage.
We got ourselves a hero here.
Then
I see you.
Goddamn mercs!
Okay, well, to your face.
Got it.
And the other pistol we were using.
He got what he deserved.
I think it's just because it fires slower. Like it fires slower, and the bullet speed. Bullet travel speed is slower. All right, let's take a look. Now that one does do more damage and more accuracy. Bison had bison. Shh. 65% weapon damage. Plus 180% critical hit damage. I think that is a good swap. We're gonna get rid of you two.
Wow.
Sid's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you? Next time.
We don't get the absorb chance anymore, but yeah, I think that's worth it.
Dr. Zed.
Try not to die. All right. I completely spaced on what I wanted to do. Weren't there other saber turret things I wanted to get? Let's start here. It's probably badass. Oh, there's one. So we're going ahead for, well, Monster Mash is just killing more monsters, so. Guess we're gonna go to this main story mission in the Iridium Blight. Moving. I'm just assuming we need to go through here. Trouble. Find out where the warrior is buried. Head to Errant Nexus. Mordecai has determined that if you can find where the warrior is buried, you can find Jack. The Hyperion info stockade has the info you need. So we're just passing through.
Intruders detected. Locking path to info stockade.
Damn it! Jack doesn't want us getting close to him. Rick, got a plan to get to the stockade?
Blow stuff up, that's my plan. Vault Hunter, get the Sawtooth Cauldron.
Y'all should have stayed dead.
My boys can blast open the path to the info stockade, but they'll need some better firepower. You're gonna steal some explosives for them.
I am? Well, I guess I am.
Stupid wreck! Try dropping a deuce on my outrunner now.
Hoping we'd make it back up. Don't think this is gonna work. It almost looked like it worked. Go. All right. Well, next on our kill list is Skaggs. I don't know that. Are there any Skaggs on this map? Thought it was a skin. Thank you. Sawtooth Cauldron.
To get to where Sawtooth Bandits are keeping the bombs, you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of Sawtooth, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right?
Hope you've had your shots.
It's like, I've been through all of them.
My slayers have been fighting the Sawtooth for years. These bastards handed dozens of Vault Hunters to Jack once the pay got good enough. You kill them all, Vault Hunter, and you smile while you do it.
I think I might switch guns. I mean, I like this one, but...
Killing time!
You die,
mission lover!
Quit lip so much!
Oh, got close.
Die for me, bitch! Get on your...
So I can give it to you.
Midget lover.
Ah, there you are. Missed. gonna come over this way or what? Lined it up with the damn. That was bad.
Air superiority.
What the? I assumed this was a sniper rifle. It's not. It's just a rifle. That's scoped. Just a rifle? I don't know. It needs a scope. So many little nooks and crannies around here. I want to look for all the loot, but place like this, I feel like it's gonna take forever. We still haven't figured out how to get to this exclamation point over here either. Wonder if it's an up, not a down. Very well could be, but I'm assuming we have to take that elevator in the cave to get up there, and we couldn't get it to work last time. Another way up there? Somehow I doubt it. Alright, well. Let's go do what we're actually here for. And maybe we can pop back into that cave and try the elevator again.
Some Y-94 Dumbo charges if you want to get into the info stockade and find the warrior. Take the elevator and get to where they spawn.
This with your mouth.
I want everything you got. It's time, hey. That won't stop me. Up do you go.
This one, I'm wounded again.
Oh, that this too solid flesh would melt. Fall and resolve itself into what to do. That the everlasting hot dog is getting against self-slaughter. Oh, God.
Sand Inferno Tower. Yeah, we're going upstairs. We're going up the elevator. I missed.
Inconceivable.
Thanks for the money. I mean, I do want the money, but really rather iridium right now. How slow the bullet travel is on these?
Farewell, friend.
Aw, look, everybody! It's a witty bitty slab trying to use our elevator. Get him!
I'll spare you, won't die!
Leave us what's happening!
Mortar off so he'll take the elevator down. The boom bringer! Mortar's prized buzzard! Go find it!
Dude, what? You say prized buzzard? reservoir, find buzzard hangers. Oh, he means, okay. He means the aircraft, not the birds. Find his favorite buzzard, I guess.
This takes me back. I had Tiny Tina ride.
Satisfy me!
Throwing grenades at the saltine while I punched them in the red.
This!
Looks on their faces.
Just leave!
I've killed a lot.
That helmet ain't going back on! Power!
Hey, dude,
more!
You think about how all of Roland's training, all his experience, once he met me.
Why?
And ask
you
yourself, if I could kill the wise leader of the Crimson Raiders without breaking a sweat, how hard will it be to kill a psychotic bandit kid and a drunken freaking sniper?
Hold on.
I can feel this thing around my neck sapping me dry. Promise me. So long as there's a bullet left in your gun, promise me you'll make Jack pay.
Oh. I got no time for this. Lost my shields.
Make Jack pay.
Wants to say hi to your face.
I only come up here to him, only for him to finally leave. Shot. thing does do damage, and I actually like it, but we do need something with a scope. Gotta remember, there's another way to take out the ones with midgets on them. There's a hole in the middle of their shield. Nothing! Nothing! You hear me? Are you bees? Not really sure what I hear.
I want everything you got. I'm gonna hold it. clear about something. This isn't about Pandora anymore. It's about you and me. I can never replace what you took from me, but murdering your Vault Hunter pals, destroying that flying city, hell, that's a start.
Sorry about your daughter, Jack. But she was tired of being your slave. Might her name blow in the ground or something? Choo-choo, put your face on, show it to your mother. No, do that. I know there's at least one more.
There's nothing Burrow loves more than his buzzard boombringer. If you destroy him, he'll be so pissed he'll have to ride the elevator down to take revenge on you.
Scatter, bugs! You tail dragon bastard!
Ah!
No, I meant to jump.
Hyperion says afterlife, schmafterlife.
Not that.
I'll smash you into. Oh.
Kind of doing okay without the scope, actually. I think something weird happened there.
Blast Boombringer to bits. Mordo won't be happy to see his buzzer go up in smoke, so he'll take the elevator down to fight you.
Oh, why can't I fly it up there?
You Blast Boombringer, don't look at the explosion. Just walk away from it. You'll look like such a badass.
Boombringer! No! That's it, Slab! I'm coming down there, and you are gonna find out what it's like to eat your own throat!
Sounds like you can take the elevator down. Feel free to kill Mortar on your way up.
I'm coming for you, Mortar.
Huh?
Think he was where he was supposed to be according to the mini-map. He's not already down here? The elevator's down.
You looking? I don't need no freaking shield.
Thanks, Brick. That means a lot.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, even more sorry. I haven't been running any music for you guys this time.
Two words, my friend. No refund.
Boys are gonna come in and steal the explosives, but the sky's gotta be clear first. Take out those buzzards.
Not with this.
Man, just give up.
Give me your damn
boss.
Oh. Some nice gear you got.
Can you, like, stand still for a second? Gonna die. Seriously, there's not a new you up on the top?
The Hyperion Corporation welcomes you back from your visit to the undiscovered country.
Oh,
Mr. Scaggles!
He's looking at my face.
Oh! Help!
Should have bought ammo while we were down there. Oh, can't get back down. With hover. Well, fuck. I didn't die. That's something. run through here. Everybody's respawned.
They come to the slaughter like children to an ice cream truck.
Like, not everybody respawned in here yet. Doesn't mean they won't. More buzzards to go. And he ascends again. Oh, salty. I heard, like, saltine. That doesn't make any sense.
Slav's coming in.
Why
does your helmet say Zero?
He was no challenge. My skills have not been tested. I need something more.
There are some pretty dangerous bandit clans.
No.
The creatures around here are...
No.
The vault?
Go on.
Alien power, lots of danger. A real challenge. Huge.
Well done. Jump off the east end of the tower if you want to get back to the fast travel station in the quickest and badassest way possible.
I'm gonna find this daggum quest. They don't wanna see me naked, they don't wanna see me care. Anytime I make some progress, I can see that Ulysses? I think he's the one that gives me maybe. Is it Goliath? Not everyone enjoys living on Pandora.
Gotta get off this planet. I gotta leave. I need a supply beacon. A lunar supply beacon. Bandit stole one. They say to my friends, they're not my friends. Please get it. Please.
Hold on a second. I got you. Hold on a second. I have to go jump off. In the right place first. Never mind. When they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. pretty much where we're heading anyway, so this works.
Hyperion would like to take this opportunity to say cha-ching.
Are you telling me to take the elevator? No, you're not. Goldfish? Take this elevator up again. We can help the Goliath get out of here. Should have just took the elevator down to start with. Try to kill us?
Put the beacon down! Right there! Right there! Right now!
You've got a lunar supply beacon for Ulysses. Why he thinks it will help him escape Pandora is anybody's guess.
I'll activate the beacon so I can leave! Leave this planet for good! Find a way off this jackforsaken planet! Take me! Freaking take me!
Oh, man. It could have been even better if it would have been like... supplies for us. All right.
Like I like my coffee in the butt.
Oh, that's right. Oh. Anybody else? Off we go. I want to save explosions.
That ought to do it. The way or to not. The info stockade is open. Get in there and find out where Jack's got Lilith and the warrior. While you're doing that, I'm going to pay a visit to a Hyperion outpost. See if I can't steal some heavy armor for our final assault on Jack.
Arid Nexus Boneyard.
Hope you've had your shots.
Ooh. Mark the Odamo charges for extraction. Thanks to Brick's buzzards and your own capacity for extreme violence, you now have what you need to blast your way into the Hyperion info stockade and find out where the warrior is buried.
You see that building with the light shooting out of it? That's the info stockade. We're gonna get you there through the main Iridium pipeline. Head there now. There should be a ladder on the side of the pipe leading to a maintenance hatch. You can use that to get inside the pipeline. It'll be messy, but we'll lead you to the stockade.
Okay.
skags have no idea what I got planned for them. It's pretty much gonna be off the chain.
Say it. What is he gonna do with these skag parts? Man. This warrior. There was a human mixed up in that bunch. Treat the shield because I was not.
Hyperion recommends swearing vengeance on the thing that killed you, unless it was an inanimate object such as a cliff.
Repairs required.
I'm slack!
Repairs required. Destroyed.
I need repairs too.
No, no, no.
You can see those racks flying around in the air. Try this again.
Stop it. Error. Stop the error killing Ben. Engaging target. Error. Ow. The pouch. No, no, no. Error. Medic unit failed.
When do they even send humans in? Stop it. I don't like that. Getting you a vantage point. You're by yourself.
Good. Made it. Now crank those valves to raise the pressure.
Crimson Raiders!
I guess he wasn't by himself.
Grenade!
two pump stations and raise the pressure till that pipe's fit to burst. Then you can bust the pipe, get into the stockade, and find out where the warrior's buried.
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, buddy, it's me, Roland. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshakes.
No, I'm just playing. He's still really dead. Grabbed his Echo unit when I left. Just wanted to tell you that Lilith is doing a bang-up job charging the vault key for me. The warrior will be awake in no time.
I have to fight my way through this one? What? That's... Oh. I take it back. This one's underground. Anymore? I'm glad we turned around. I want to leave Iridium laying around.
Sure.
That worked. Irritating buzzing again. Get everything first. While we're getting stuff, we probably need to empty our inventory.
Pipes are nearly bursting. Hit the last pumping station and we're beginning to blast the pipeline open.
Claim.
Feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't let go. I'm slack!
Thank you.
Oh my god. Was that it? What? I feel like I got him. It was awesome. Glad you asked. Destroyed my car. Bad move.
The bandit got me.
Where'd the clothing come from? I need to stop fighting from the outside and just go fight them.
Mission unsuccessful.
How am I already practically dead? Oh.
The pipeline so high, a little force will pop it like a blister. Get back to the pipeline and bring your vehicle. I got an idea. You there? Good. Now, ram the pipe with your vehicle. Probably won't kill you. Hopefully.
Seriously? That's your big idea? Ram it with my vehicle. How am I even supposed to do that? Or like... There ain't no way.
I heard that all the way back in Sanctuary. You can get to the stockade through the pipeline now. Get inside, find out where Jack's got the warrior.
Oh. Guess I don't get to take my vehicle.
Thank you.
How are things?
Did I just kill myself? I think I was bouncing bullets off their shield back into me. What the heck is this? Really? Be honest with you guys, like, I don't want this mission to be over with. What are you? Oh, that chest that we already opened.
Yeah, we
I mean, I know we could increase our health. But I like increasing our magazine size. All right, guys, I think I'm actually just going to call it there tonight. I don't know how much is left in this mission, but it seems to just keep dragging on, so I'm going to call it there, and we'll pick up here in the next one. You guys have a wonderful evening, and I will see you next time. Good night.